Certain functions of the BIM Components Portal are available only for registered members. These include uploading, rating, and commenting on objects. Please click the register link at the upper right corner of the browser window to start the registration process. The process is simple. In the appearing form, you need only to provide your first and last name. In addition, please enter a valid email address. The portal will provide immediate feedback on whether the email is available or if it's already been used for a prior registration. Also, please define a password. Type the password twice and provide the location from the list of available countries. By checking the Contact checkbox, you may also opt to receive product-related information from Graphisoft and its partners. When finished, click the Send Request button once. Upon successful registration, a message appears asking you to check your email to activate your registration. It's also possible to register using your existing Google or Facebook account. Click the Google logo to use the Google option. You may need to sign into your Google account if you're not currently signed in. A new page then appears prompting you to allow Graphisoft to access your Google email address for the registration. Click the Allow button to allow it. You can also click the Facebook logo to use the Facebook option. You may need to sign into your Facebook account if you're not currently signed in. A new page then appears prompting you to allow the Graphisoft Facebook app to access your Facebook registration data. Click the Go to App button to allow it. You'll receive an email with a link shortly from Graphisoft. Click on this link to activate your registration and complete the process.